Do I know what it means?
Okay.
This is a home run. Fucking War Z, fuck it. Yeah, that's what I bought, so that's what we're playing. Good questions.
Are you recording, or are you just saying everything you said?
No, of course. Of course I'm not recording.
Alright, so you're recording. Not recording.
Dude, fuck. Yeah.
Weird.
Yeah.
so weird.
Yeah. Dude, that's my banter. My recent banter is just saying, yeah. Like, dude, that's terrible. I need something. I need something better. Like, I don't know what the fuck to say.
Just don't say anything, bro. We're coming.
So, how was your game with, the best.
It was good, but he started not being the best, and so, you know, we ended that real quick.
Alright, so what server? Official server?
I have not even opened the game yet, my friend.
What do you want? Something like with the WADA players, or just like...
You know, I want you to spend all the money you have in real life on GC and buying us a server. So we can just play by ourselves with no chance of anyone ever bothering us.
And oh my god.
Because I am gonna host a Minecraft server
and
run
fucking
so far 10, away.
10,000 blocks of god fucking damn fucking waste money.
I'm gonna run so far away, Brian.
Go fucking play single player, you fuck. You're wasting my fucking bandwidth. You're wasting my fucking disk space. You're wasting my fucking. Everything.
You fuck.
Go take your random numbers and shove them so far your fucking ass.
I can't, there's no such thing.
Jesus.
It's the guy that's probably gonna serve me tacos.
What? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
What's up, bro? I'm logging in. I'm on. What's up, bro?
Fucking server 5.
You still have my night vision. We're both gonna log in at the same place with night vision.
Server 5.
Four people, huh?
Yeah.
Why don't we go to the one server 6?
Yeah.
Can you go to server 6?
Oh fuck, how do I like get out of this?
You can't. I'm coming to server 5, don't worry.
You know me and load times.
Yeah. It's like, I don't feel like waiting until 3 years from now. Wait, 2 weeks ago?
I don't feel like waiting until 2 weeks ago. Yeah, we already got that done. 2 weeks from now. That's not banter, though. You can't fucking say it. You gotta get the fucking gold out of the fucking ground. You gotta drill.
I will fucking say what I fucking want, America. But 63 degrees in my room, and you're cold, but I'm not that cold.
63 degrees? Dude, you finally afford heating. Or is just your phone, like, fucking breathing in the heat?
My phone actually has a stove fireplace built into it.
For $600, you better get something.
Yeah. Alright. I think I'm in.
One day I'll be in too.
Oh, show me your tits.
Dude, that blonde chick hat doesn't have tits.
Oh man, I hear crickets. I hope it's nighttime, so our night vision's actually worth having on right now.
Yeah.
Please. It's not night.
Fuck.
Ooh, I found a fucking. There's just a pistol on this couch. Who just. You know, someone could get really hurt.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, it's you.
Is it?
Hey, Bareback? Yeah, you're right next to me now.
Wow. I'm just gonna turn my fucking light vision on.
Dude, there's just shit spawning right when we spawned in. There's shit spawning, like, right in front of us.
Wait, is this where we logged out at?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right, we're on top.
Remember, there's two people on the server, so they could be here. But, probably not.
Backpack is full.
What backpack do you have?
Shit, I don't
know. Here, take this one.
Wait, what the fuck? Wood, stone, metal? Oh, so that's how it's stored.
Oh, I put a medium backpack down here on the ground for you.
Interesting.
Take this backpack.
Where do you get metal? How do you harvest metal?
You get bitches. Uh-oh. There's a zombie coming. Did you sprint down the fucking stairs, Brian?
Dude, no.
Holy shit, I am one hit from dying, and I have no meds.
Dude, that's how I feel some days.
I'm literally gonna fucking die, what do I do? Do you have any meds?
Dude, I changed my backpack.
Do you have any meds?
This backpack's full, come on, pee.
Do you have any meds?
Let me check. I have a CO1 vaccine.
No. That's not a med. That's not healing me.
We're gonna get you some fucking meds, bro. Don't go crazy until we get meds. Shit.
Everything's like fucking gray because I'm so close to dying.
Jesus.
Fuck. Dude,
let me fucking tank everything.
We're in some shitty town with fucking shitty cell service. I can't call my fucking mom to come pick me up.
Yeah, well, you know, you got T-Mobile, so what the fuck do you expect?
Shut up, so do you. Go in there. You gotta get fucking meds. There's a fucking zombie climbing on that roof.
Dude, maybe they have Verizon. We'll go fucking steal their cell phones.
Oh, dude, I hope.
Are you sure that's a zombie?
Dude, there's a fucking zombie right there. God, dude, you gotta wake the fuck up.
Dude, I'm almost fucking dead.
Yeah,
we are almost fucking dead. And we have good shit.
I know. Gunpowder. It's not what I need.
Oh, I still
chem light. It's not what I need.
Dude, chem light's fucking useless. I never got one of Daisy's.
A riot shield. Okay.
Check upstairs?
I already did. It doesn't go upstairs. This is the house that we tried logging out in.
Oh my Jesus fuck. If I run, are you gonna be pissed?
Yeah.
Does it mean no race? I mean...
Yes. Oh fuck. There's a zombie coming to get
Dude,
us.
Dude, I'm stuck.
Dude! Why?
Because.
Turn around, jump that- yeah. Jump on the side of it right here. Do you see the little side thing? Just jump on that. And get up on it. Oh my god. There's a zombie coming to get you. You better get in the fucking trash can.
Yeah. Oh, bitch. 5 XP out
of Gotta go to find some meds. I am a drug addict. I need meds. Where are my meds? Oh my god, I need meds. I'm a fucking drug addict.
Don't
I need
even
meds.
Start Fire and Bitter.
Oh my god, meds!
Really?
Oh.
Did snort him.
Oh, so good. Alright, now I have 1/3 health.
Dude, now you have more health than me.
Oh, bandages. Oh, fucking.
Jesus.
You can use the bandages. Yeah, that's me. I know, dude, it scares you when you see someone, right? This game, like, there's no game like this.
It's called DayZ.
Dude. Yeah, but this game's good. This game's good, and you don't have to roll.
Roll what? Roll a joint, bro? 420,
how much health
do
you have? Half health? Alright, so take these.
420, you little faggot.
And use them both.
Wait. Do you have full health?
No. I have, like, I'm to my shoulders. But we're gonna find more meds, but I want us both healed up.
Damn, combo. Oh, Jesus. I don't want to accidentally hit it.
Well, you can at least hit one of them.
If you accidentally get in front of me and I hit you,
no, it's Riggs.
Technically my fault. It's technically your fault.
Fucking goddamn zombie in here. Dude, I keep getting hit by these fucking zombies.
Dude, he's not a zombie, he's a blue collar worker. Get it right.
A wrench?
Juice.
Boonie leather hat. A gun. I don't want any more guns.
Where's his gun?
I just picked it up. So I'm below half health now.
You want bandages?
I want you to save me from this fucking zombie.
Do you want the same advantages I didn't use?
Yes.
Okay, here. Come on. I'm gonna make you trade me because it's such a slow fucking process. Dude, get on my level. Let's fucking trade system from 1990. Two. Okay, bro, just drop on the ground, I'll pick it up.
Alright. Oh, fuck. Holy shit, he really wanted this, D.
Come on, Mike!
Got it.
Fuck you! I haven't picked up any money.
Nigga, we made it. Those are my fucking night vision goggles. Those cost me $1,000.
Dude, you KS me, you fuck. You think I don't know what KSing is? I've been playing video games for like at least 3 or 4 months. So good, the best. Bro, you compete? Alright, let's see if we can get some interest.
We have to go to the fucking...
Dude, I'm gonna go kill all these guys.
It's not worth it.
Why? I want XP. Oh, shit.
Why? You can safe spot zombies in different areas. Ooh, I found an MP7.
Did he chat global F2?
Yeah.
Whoops. That's my luck.
There's a crossbow right here.
Where?
In the wall.
Okay, now I just need to find a fucking arrow.
Should come loaded with one.
Really? No, it does have one. Can you reuse them?
I don't know. Shoot it and find out. Just like...
Here.
You fucking sprint again?
And it's gone.
There's a zombie that's gonna be coming after you.
Oh god. I want to nail that so bad. Dude, give me your code red. That's a fucking garbage mouth. CBS heal. Like, 1/5 health now. Okay, I'm not gonna use a stupid crossbow. You don't get your fucking shit back.
We're gonna go to a safe zone. We're just gonna deposit some shit.
That's good. What are we on the map?
I really want to fucking kill you with this double barrel shotgun I have.
I'll have to put all my stuff away, sure. I'm a victim of circumstance, so something will probably happen when I die.
Yeah.
Hey, dude.
Yep. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Way to pronoun, bro.
Pronoun for the pronoun. Sticky keys, control, addition. Episode 3 of War Z Infestation Pussy Infestation.
See?
Bro, anything for my friends. $40. Jesus.
What?
I'm trying to teabag.
Did I alarm you?
This should concern you. Here, I wanna like see if you can hear me. Can you hear me like ruffling the grass?
Yeah.
No, listen.
Yes.
It's like glitched. I think I can walk faster this way. It's really hurting my pinky. That guy on Global, what happened?
Okay.
Ah, what the fuck? Yeah. I'm gonna get banned by GM.
Lol.
This is me LOLing. I LOL, this is me LOLing. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Dude, something as crazy is going on at the top left of my screen right now. That's... So, just like DayZ, this is Running Simulator 2014.
Nah, dude, you don't have to run too much.
I want a vehicle. We better get a vehicle this time. Fuck piss. Say hi to my one YouTube subscriber.
I don't want to say hi to myself.
Did you watch any of that video or just kind of...
Yeah, I did.
Alright.
Yeah.
You skip around.
Yeah.
That's what I do. I watch my shitty intro, and I watch a little bit at the beginning, and then I watch the middle, and then I do that for almost all YouTube videos. I watch, like, the beginning, the middle, and the end. And then whatever was in the middle and fucking end middle, I don't watch. And sometimes I'll do it to the point where, like, I spent the 7 minutes I could have been watching the whole video, but I was watching certain parts over and over again. I see a group, right?
That's for me.
It's a decent idea, I guess.
I'm gonna invite the guy that responded to you in Global Chat.
Dude, awesome.
Beans? He said beans in Global Chat.
Dude, we're gonna gank this fucker.
Why do you call me Beans? My name is Nigga Beans.
I'm good, I'm going to, my friend. Oh, cool. Oh, God. Just like fucking guilt trip this person into joining us.
Oh, someone joined.
Where the fuck are they?
Oh, I'm trying to see on the map.
I think they're right on top of us.
No. There's no way they could be. Oh, they're over in by Normad, where he is.
Okay.
The military base over there.
Are we gonna put our binoculars away?
You mean night vision?
We also have binoculars.
Binoculars aren't that rare. They're really useful though, so no, we're gonna keep them.
Night vision. We'll put our night vision away.
Yeah, because it's getting dark, so let's put that away.
Yes. Dude, Tyler's gonna be making money, dude. It's all gonna go to beer. That you can't buy legally. Dude, I bought my first alcohol.
Yeah?
The lady looked at my license and she looked at me. She was like, she turned her head like Tacho. She was like, what the fuck? This is my first alcohol I've ever bought. Some kind of like rice wine stuff.
I should probably cook with it.
It's like, dude, there's so many drinks, and then you add alcohol, there's like billions of fucking drinks. Dude, Gio's gonna fucking, he's gonna try them all. Is that guy moving? Yeah, I'm moving south.
We're almost safe.
Oh, I feel safe. How did you get so far ahead of me?
Bitch.
Dude, where are we going? Over the... That one through the woods?
You see the red circle?
Yeah, I know, I see it. Dude, I'm stuck in a cactus. How does that make you feel? That should concern you. Is that you?
No.
Someone just shot.
I know. I heard it. So I'm gonna keep running.
I'm gonna split off and go to find.
I'm not even running the right fucking direction.
Why is that person like randomly over here?
They're probably going to the safe zone too.
So fucking hard to see if anyone's anywhere. This forest is really weird. These trees are weird.
Weird.
Is this made by Kate's?
Kate's probably lives here, bro.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, it looked like a person. It was a fucking flower.
Should alarm you. That was you.
Shut up. It was. I like wasting ammo. How much stuff can you have in your global inventory?
As much as you want.
Dude, oh, I'm gonna fucking collect all the garbage.
Dude, I know. Me too. I love just collecting stuff.
Dude, it's awesome. That's why all my chests in Minecraft are just fucking chopped full of shit. Four stacks of four dirt.
I'm in the safe zone.
It's all stacks of four dirt.
I'm logging out.
It's all stacks of four dirt, bro.
Wait, I'm not gonna know where to go. Why do you log out though, right?
You log out when you get to the safe zone, because then you can click on your inventory and put it in your pool.
Okay. Why is there a safe zone like in the middle of the fucking random ass place? Does it tell you when you're in the safe zone?
There's like, you'll see it on your person. It's like a little shield.
Were you vulnerable to?
Yeah, you can't shoot weapons there.
Okay, let me try shooting my weapon.
Was that right?
Can't be doing. So what, I just quit?
Yep.
XP or just from killing zombies?
Just zombies.
So you get 5 at a time?
Yep.
How long has this game been out?
A couple years.
What the fuck is wrong with this game?
What, it's not easy? That's... Oh, this game isn't easy, I don't want to play.
Yeah, yeah, true. How do I, put shit in my inventory? Oh. Global inventory, okay. I need this wrench.
Do you have any meds in your inventory? Or your global?
No, dude, I have not played this game. Dog tape, base meds. Can I use this camera? What the fuck am I gonna do with gunpowder? Fucking vaccine, piece of shit. That's what I live for. Collect garbage. But what if you're like a hoarder? Just like collect garbage. Keep going here just to collect like frying pans and shit.
Okay, so what should we go here now?
Actually, we can do a different one, but it doesn't matter.
What are you gonna do, man?
You tell me, bro.
Let's go server 32. Just kidding. I don't know. Somehow I'm already like going back to the same one. I'm not sure about it.
Are you going back to the same server?
I think so.
Well, I need to know.
Yeah. Well, I think so. I just like said play and it just went. I don't know what the fuck happened. God, I hate
that bass line. I gotta say that every time I play this game. So long for this game. Like it could just be the little tiny. I've been too strong for too long. Who do I sound like?
Geo.
No.
He's so strong though.
No. I'm gonna give you a tour of my apartment. 37 Snapchats.
Oh my god.
Now who do you think I'm talking about?
Are you?
Yeah. Dude, I would hit that with like a reckless endangerment. Reckless endangerment, fucking.
Dude, it's nighttime. Time for some night vision. Where you at, though, bro?
Hopefully in the same room.
So,
what server are you on?
US server 5.
Hey, Chuck.
Escape, you're not in here.
What the fuck? How did that happen? Did I just like press play and I just like went to some. Why is it 2052? Why do you have to like double click on shit? What the fuck? Can you just live the whole game in a safe zone?
Yeah, but the fun is that. Then you can't die!
No, you gotta try to go from safe zone to safe zone. You just like barely go out to get like an apple.
And you just fucking die.
Five. Fucking blonde chick, so stupid. And then it looks like there's Robert Munoz off to the right. To the left looks like Skidulu from Sweden in the red shirt. And then off to the very left looks like Bob, like Giovanni's dad. Why was there someone randomly shooting at us? Hey girl, let's make a movie. You can be my leading lady beauty. This is the shittiest album a Hoodie Allen's ever made.
Come to me.
I'm gonna come on you. Why gonna hit you with a staple gun.
Stop moving.
I accept. Oh, you actually are giving me stuff.
This heals you to full health.
How do I offer shit? What the fuck? You can have my diabetes.
Alright. So use that.
Where can we find a vehicle?
Everywhere. Go clear view that or spawn. There's spawns all over the map. Pretty much every town has a vehicle.
Alright, go, I'll follow. Where are we gonna go? We need to go find some niggas. Dude, we can go find that one guy. He's south of Norad. I think he's heading towards Frosty Pines.
Frosty Pines is actually a pretty good area.
We can go sneak up on him.
Yeah, with our vehicle.
Yeah. Yeah. Dude. Good. Paintballs? What is that? Is that water?
Is that water? Or you just have to see me.
Is that water at our 12?
No.
What? How dark it is. Jesus.
So I have a honey badger. That's my gun.
Nice.
Yeah, it has a built-in silencer.
Awesome.
Pretty OP. I mean, underpowered needs buff. Right?
Like every weapon in loadout?
Every weapon I use needs a buff. Every weapon someone else used needs nerf, OP, what the fuck? Done. Fuck F6. Ugh. That's how I feel.
Yeah.
Most of the time. Because I'm so good at these games.
Dude, fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah, bud.
See, there's certain games you can't just cheat out like that. It's like, no, everyone gets the same shit. You're fucked. You suck. How do you cheat at tic-tac-toe?
You fucking go first.
Oh my god. That's so true. You just put it in the middle and you fuck them.
You're just like, ha!
Like, well, yeah. I got middle control, so I win. Honestly, whoever gets the middle, done. It's over. Because that's the location that has the most options.
But it's like everyone's got an option, man.
I remember you used to get like 3 corners or something, and then like they couldn't stop it because you had like 3 options to win.
Yeah. It's like, which one you gonna stop, noob?
Then how do you counter that? What's the meta game behind tic-tac-toe?
Dude,
there is though. There fucking is.
I care.
Dude, I'm about to fucking starve. No, I mean, thirst. I'm about to thirst to death.
You don't actually die, you just lose health really slowly, okay?
I need that fucking Coke I gave you back.
I already drank it.
So what the fuck, you, like, didn't give it to you? Oh, wait, now I have two.
Nigga,
because soda dehydrates you. How are you getting so far ahead of me? What the fuck? Dude, I totally ripped my fucking pants today. My rain pants.
Nice. That sucks.
Oh, they're old. I already have another pair. I swear to God, someone's gonna fucking hit me when I'm on my bike. They don't fucking stop. They look at me like, oh, you're not taking the test right. It's like, dude, everyone drives like, as soon as they pass, after they pass their driver's test, they drive all nice, and they start driving like fucking dicks. The next, like, as soon as they leave the DMV parking lot,
they're like, oh, no, turn signal, what?
Weird.
Right? Like, they drive all perfect for the test, and as soon as they're like, leave the fucking DMV parking lot, they're like, oh, what the fuck's the turn signal? Stop at a stop sign? What?
Exactly, boo.
Right of way? Mine, always. Oh, man. Dude, when's she gonna start driving?
Hopefully never.
Yeah. Dude, what would she do? Like, if she could drive, where would she go?
To work.
Oh my god, that's fucking stupid. I should call her around. Yeah, I called her, it was so awkward. He's like, hello. And there was like 5 or 6 second like, pauses of absolute nothing between the things that she would say.
Fuck yeah, bro.
Dude. That's like right up there. Thanks for getting it in.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna stop and smack this rock real quick. Dude, my hands are getting tired of holding W and shift.
All you have to hold is shift and you'll sprint every time you get more. And you'll run automatically with shift.
What the fuck? What is this black magic? How does it know I want to run if I'm holding a shift?
Dude, I don't know, man.
You thought of everything. Dude, I'm getting tired of holding shift, though.
Just fucking go to bed, then.
Oh,
the QQ.
No. I get up tomorrow, I'm up in orbit for another 8 hours.
Nice.
What the fuck is that thing? I think I just found a claim bomb. Is that a telephone booth? Whoa, there's like a lot of barricades over here.
Dude, they're everywhere. There's like a circle of barricades. I'm in a circle of barricades right now.
Is it? When do these servers reset?
Dude, I don't know.
I hate it when you're like really far away from something you can see it, and then it takes like 20 minutes to get up next to it. And you're like, oh, this fucking piece of wood.
was.
Jeez. It exploded. Did you hear that?
I heard it in your speaker.
Oh, really?
Oh, fuck, I died. Where the fuck was that nigga? You better be careful.
I just pruned.
No, hurry, go, hurry. He's running over to my stuff. He's gonna be standing there picking it up.
Oh, I see him.
Dude, there's gonna be a zombie on him. Dude, go get him. Go fuck it. Dude, this is your chance. You gotta kill this guy while he's picking my shit up.
God.
He's going in. He's going by the hill. I think he knows you're there.
Yes.
Dude, he's running right to you.
Shit.
He's running right to you. You have night vision on. He's behind a big ass tree. He should. Dude, good luck, bro. He's running up to you. You better shoot him.
Dude, I'm dead.
You died?
Yeah.
Alright, this guy's full of cheese.
Dude, honestly. Well, there's another night vision goggles for him, I guess. I just fucking F2 and just be like, fuck you. Did you already quit?
Yeah.
I said, go fuck yourself, and he says, I want. Why I don't like games like this, because it's like, oh well, I'm cheating. And then I try cheating, I just get banned this time. Alright, so what did I put in my inventory I can use? Absolutely fucking. I'll take this juice. What server?
I'm not logging in yet.
Oh, that was fucking slow.
I'm hungry, so I might go get some food. I'm not sure.
Episode that no one was watching. Is that good? Is that cooking to like say that you're not watching?
Yeah.
At least it's realistic.